guys, it's Sushi, and I'm back with another reaction video. So today, I'm going to be reacting to Brooks and Dunn, Believe. This was a requested video, and I have no idea who Brooks and Dunn is, but I'm going to be reacting to them. If you guys are new, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell so don't miss another video from the Sushi.
Old man Wrigley lived in that white house. Down the street where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friend.
I just want to say, I'm sorry for interrupting it, but I do want to just say, this is definitely something I've never heard before. Like, I've never heard the style of music where they're, like, talking, and then it's, like, the banjo maybe playing in the background. But what I wanted to say is, like, the inflection of his voice, like, how when he's, like, talking, it's not just, like, a conversation like we're having right now, but it's more so, like, a singing talking. So I've never heard of that. That's really, really cool. It's really neat. I've never heard of that before. But yeah, that's really cool.
Friendship love. Spent a few long summers out on his old porch swing.
I told him your trace.
So he was in the war, went in the Navy, lost his wife. Lost his baby. Broke down and asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy?
Wow.
Said, I see my wife and son.
Wow. So it's basically telling me a story about what's happening to this man, and he's basically telling a story to this little boy about, like, his life and what he's gone through. And they're just sitting on the porch, just chatting, having a nice conversation. And but when he sang that baby, like, how he, like, I wasn't expecting, because I'm thinking it's just gonna be them talking or him talking the whole time, but he literally, he's like, baby, like, I want to hear that part again.
How you keep from going crazy?
Crazy. That's what it was.
I said, I see my wife and son in just a little while.
Aww.
I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and smiled. Said, I raised my hand.
What the heck? I was not expecting for him to start singing like this. I was expecting, like I said, I was expecting for him just talk and storytell, but, like, his voice is, like, something I've never heard before. I don't know if it's Brooke or if that's Dunn, or I don't even know if that maybe is one person. I have no idea. But the guy that is currently singing is, like, wow. And the story and the message behind it, it's like, it's not just a song, but there's actually, like, a message, like, behind it, which is really, really cool.
Mm-hmm. A few years later, I was off at college.
Oh, that's him.
On the phone one night, getting all caught up on the gossip, the ins and outs of the small town life. Later on that night, I lay there thinking back. Thought about a couple long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry then. There was ever anybody deserved a ticket to the other side. It'd be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye. I said, I raised my hand.
That's all I can say. Powerful. This guy is like, or these guys, or whoever Brooks and Dunn is, they're powerful. Like, their voice, the message is just, it's powerful.
And the words written in red, they tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. I can't quote the book, the chapter or the verse. You can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. You know I'm more and more convinced, the longer that I live. Yeah, this can't be, no, this can't be, no, this can't be.
This is country. I don't know what style of music this is, but it's powerful. Like, it's very emotionally provoking. I mean, it's like, my mind's blown because I'm discovering new music as like a former mumble rapper fan. I haven't really had much quality music per se, so this is like blowing my mind. It's blowing my mind. Wow. It's crazy.
They tell me that there's more to this than just what I can see.
Wow, he went back. And done. Wow. This was really cool. Wow, that was really cool. That was definitely an experience. Wow, I could feel, you know, his pain. I don't know if he was the boy. I'm thinking that he was the boy, and you know, then his friend that he had, you know, passed on, and you know, he's just sharing his basically life with us so that we can kind of experience that moment in time through this song. So this song is like dedicated to him, and that ending where the Bible is flipping through and then there's a picture of them together, just like coincidentally, when he goes back to the house and he's like, is there, what else is there? There's got to be more to this life or something like that. And then that happens is so symbolic to me of the meaning of the song. It's absolutely beautiful, hands down. One of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard. Thank you so much for this song. If you guys have any more reaction requests, let me know in the comments down below. And until next time, I will see you guys later. Bye, Sushi.